And welcome to Imposter's Twitch stream. Today, we're trying some new things. Changed up how the display is going to be setting out towards the stream and changed the microphone, so hopefully that sounds better. We'll play some Call of Duty Cold War Zombies, and hopefully it'll look good, sound good, and we'll go from there. So with that, let's start getting right into it, shall we? Here we go. Hopefully everything works out all right. Hard for me to check it myself, so I have to watch it later on myself and see what it sounds like. But I hope it's an enjoyable experience for everyone watching. If you like what you see, hit that follow button, subscribe if you'd like. And with that, we will get this started, shall we? What did we have in our barracks here? Intel? Right? What intel did we find? Dark Ether? Secret contact. Cool. Okay. Alrighty. Let's do this. We're gonna play some Outbreak. Hopefully this... Just waiting to get into a game, then. Boy, where are we? It did pretty much everything already. I hate when it does that. Oh! The guy right next to me. Alright. Oh, there's a thing right next to me. I don't know if I want to be here or not. There's more over this way, right? Alright, I'm a little disoriented right now. The thing at? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Where'd it go? Take that.
I swear fealty as long as you are here.
So far, so good, it looks like.
Have been deployed. Observe the skies to see where they fall.
Yeah, one's gonna be over here. Know that for sure. There we go.
You may begin once the plasma field is operational.
Yes.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Oh, here they come. Here they come.
Kill the creatures. Their essence will be siphoned automatically.
Protect the module at 25%.
Don't let them destroy it.
Woohoo!
Essence capacity at 50%. Essence capacity at 75%. Essence capacity at maximum. Beginning conversion process.
One day we will be able to perform the conversion process from the safety of our labs. Until then, your assistance continues to be crucial.
Yeah, sure.
Beacon site has been located, strike team.
What do we want? I think we want speed and health. That'll keep us going for now. I hope this is running all right. That it sounds good, it looks good. I have made lots of changes to this stream, so I hope it's going to come out all right. Oh, I'm ready. What's going on? Why won't they just come on already? I just started this game and I'm ready to go, man. Let's go. Looks like it's running all right. I'm checking it out on my laptop. It looks all right. We shall see, we shall see. It sounds all right later on. All right, here we are.
Field ops, we've identified a crystal power node in your vicinity.
Dude. Oh, this guy looks like he's heading for that thing.
Strike team, find the power node and neutralize it.
Cooper. Oh, what are we gonna do here? We're gonna go here. Because we need to get ourselves some money too. Where am I? Here we go. There it is. Get this one up. Aw, man, I can't believe he missed that. Come on, really? F off, man. Alright, well. Alright. Where are we? This one over here. I'll hit that one up. Since we very desperately need money, since we started at the end of stage one. That is not acceptable. Like they disappear or something. Guy started this shit.
Only side effect appears to be the amnesia, but
wow, why is it taking so long? Is throwing stuff at us. Somebody went down already. Hopefully they're all right. Although I doubt it. I don't know how far away he is. He looks like he's a decent distance. I'm running. Hey, buddy. Get up.
Feel better?
There you go. this up. Hopefully everything is working all right with this stream at the moment. I've been having issues with it, so I'm hoping it comes out all right. I'm trying to monitor it on my laptop, but my viewing it and someone else viewing it is two complete different things. Why can't I just kill these guys?
My accuracy is unmatched. You are dead meat. One after the next. Ha!
Rare. That's what we need. We needed that. We needed that a long time ago, honestly. Where are we? It's this thing over here. We hit this one before, but we didn't get all the stuff, so we'll see if we can do it again. Maybe we'll be able to find all the stuff.
Find the ones who did this. I want them all dead.
Oh yeah, there was this thing down here. There we go. Seeing it. We're seeing it. We see it. There we go.
That crystal is accelerating the Ethereum infestation of this region. Blow it back to hell.
Nope. But now I can get up there, so it don't matter. Ah, oh my gosh, it's so annoying. Right, let's try this. Fuck me, really, dude? There we go. There. Now we got it.
Solid kill, strike team. That's one less horde threat to worry about.
Alright, all of those things are done already. That's awesome. Reward station. Yeah. Bye, punk. Alright. We got that. Yes. Kill zombies that are unaware of the player's presence. Should be able to do that. Just running and running. Alright, there's something this way. Oh, here we go. Reload faster, man. And run this way. And run this way. And run that way. I'm gonna run this way. I don't know what the heck just happened. Oh no. This guy, man. At the end, this might turn out alright, but right now, it's not turning out the way I would like, really.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Eat dirt. Eat shit.
I think my man has given up. He got beat up pretty bad in there. Well, now that they got rid of the guy that I was fighting, might as well go look for some upgrades.
That crystal has been shattered, Carver.
Take a time. Infestation dissipating. We're unfucked for now.
Anomaly identified. Head to the site to activate the beacon.
Alright, here's the thing right here. For this one, for the extra. Well, we're not gonna get that, so we're gonna do this. No, dude, I'm not stealing my shit. You already got enough.
You think you can break me?
I think that you're garbage. god. What we need. What is this in here? I see something glowing. Alice, why is it so brightly blue in here?
The locks. I cannot get out.
Very odd.
One lock opened.
This guy's doing the locks now.
Almost there.
Ooh, humana, humana.
Wasted them.
Come on, open up. Thank you. Where is this guy at? No, he's up here.
My pain is over at last. I am free. I got you. I swear fealty as long as you are here.
Oh, we'll take that. Thank you. I did that for nothing. There's always one guy who's just trying to take everybody's stuff all the time. That's that dude right there. Here we go. Good stuff there. Let's see if we could find us a laser weapon. Now we force him to wait. If we can. We got ourselves a nice little upgrade there. Oops, I missed it. I wasn't paying attention. Oh. I missed it all. I messed it all up. But I got at least one good upgrade from it. For another guy. There's a bunch of them on these things.
One by.
Too far behind right now, I feel like. We'll see what happens going forward from here. I need a new game to play, that's what I need. Alright, let's see, where are
we? Energy research has lost communications with an Ethereum harvester team.
Strike team, you should have the harvester's last known coordinates now.
That is kill.
This guy, he's killing us. I'm gonna quit this match because he's not giving anybody else the chance to actually get anything. I want to get stuff, so can't be playing in that game if we're gonna. I mean, first we want to start at the beginning, not at the end of the first stage. Second, we don't want people that are just gonna take everything and leave nothing for anybody else, because it's supposed to be you're playing as a team, you know, help everybody out when you can, you know. With players like that, you're like fighting for everything. That's annoying, you know. I mean, it is a different way of playing the game, but I don't know. I feel like it's more fun. Little thing, like if you're gonna do the jump pads, then do the jump pads. If you're gonna do the side objectives, then do the side objectives. But don't do everything so that like nobody else has a chance to get anything. You know, the guy took the gun upgrades. He took everything. That is just not cool. What's going on here? I don't want that. He's trying to start me off by myself here. Right, the stream is looking all right. Compared to yesterday's stream that looked like garbage, man. Holy cows, it looked terrible. Now it looks a lot better. I could tell on the laptop. Let's see, where am I gonna start off here now? Hopefully this microphone sounds a lot better, man. That's all I can say after spending some money on this thing. I hope it is kicking butt and sounding clear and good and not muffled like my headset microphone. Alright, we're finally starting from the beginning here. Looks like there's only one other person in this match with me.
All ops, strike team deploying in the OZ.
Where are we?
Ready for tasking.
Weaver, our recon rover is ready to begin dimensional research transfer.
Strike team, get to the coordinates to begin rover escort.
Down for good this time.
Okay. Alright, this guy is using the jump pad, right?
Eat dirt. Eat shit.
Nope, he didn't use the jump pad. That's good. I'll use it.
Target confirmed as Omega. You're authorized to engage.
Oh, I see this helicopter over here.
Solid kill. Wake clip.
My.
Yeah, I got you, motherfucker. Huh. Best hope you don't fucking go down, faggot.
Oh, don't worry, I won't.
Bitch ass, bro, can't even shit with yourself.
That is it for you. I guess getting along is out of the range, huh?
It is when someone goes up and fucking steals everything I just shot down.
Oh, I... No, nowhere near you. Haven't gotten there, so it ain't me.
It's whoever the fuck purple is.
Been there, seen that one.
I love bitch-ass scrubs that can't do shit for themselves. They're all the first to fucking die, too.
Better than you deserved.
Which one are you?
I'm Brig Shark.
Alright, you're green.
I just came in.
I'm orange.
I just came on the page.
Yeah, we haven't been in here very long. Long enough for me to take a jump pad, shoot down the helicopter, and then some little bitch ass.
Somebody else.
Yeah, just because some bitch ass little whore just came in right after I shot it down. Fucking decided he was gonna take it.
Grabbed it all. I've seen that too many times.
Yeah, so I've got 210 days game played. I've seen it more times than I can possibly count. It's all good. I'll make sure that little fucker dies one way or another.
Oh yeah, okay.
Some hell or high water anyway.
It'll work that. Work always works out that way.
Good luck with that.
That is enough of you.
Good luck with that.
Got them butts keep sticking.
Let's say, I'm here to chew bubblegum and kill zombies. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Alright.
I can't remember what movie that's from.
Neither can I.
I think it's the Losers. They were like the Expendables before the Expendables.
Yeah, something like that.
Like an extremely low budget movie. Like B-list action heroes. And I think like one like moderately A-list comedian.
All right, let's see what else there is here.
Your pain is fleeting.
All right, now we're getting some stuff. See what we got. Anything over here? Oh yeah.
Ugh.
I lost track of it.
Sucks when somebody steals your shit, don't it? Faggot.
Get much, but yeah.
You're still going
and,
at
and
it.
And I don't really care. He's.
Oh,
he's
I just need to let him activate the screamer. I think he's gonna get the second away, and third spot. I wouldn't even call it going at. I just got even.
Okay, well then you're even.
Even though I value salvage over more than points, so I might still have a few little dots left in on him.
I mean, whatever makes your monkey wiggle, right?
Just depends on how bored I get. Being level 1000 and having nothing to do is rather fucking irritating.
Always Modern Warfare 2.
I'm at the point now, I'm about to reset my fucking prestige.
Alright, we got that, so we're good with that. Guy is so butthurt right now, it's ridiculous. Oh, Ikey's bored playing gunfire. Get up here. Oh, I don't have enough money. How is that even possible?
Crack your stupid skull.
There we go. All right, now. Come on. Come on. You can get up there. You can do it. This thing's there. There we go. Oh, I see one down there. Thank you.
Slow down now, zombies. Daddy wants a dime machine.
There we go. Alrighty, let's grab some stuff from here. Nope, not yet.
Double points.
What is this thing? Let's go this way. We're still on the first map? Yeah. How are we gonna do this? There we go. Huh. That was weird.
Guys, what are we gonna do first? The black box or the mission?
I'm not doing the objective until my world events are done.
They don't matter to me. I'm here to play and kill zombies. I just don't want to be standing in a corner when somebody starts something.
I'm doing my world events first. I can't speak for the other two. But...
Ready?
Like somebody's headed for the black box anyhow.
Yeah, I'm heading there now too. I had to get my perks and shit first though. Whiskey, you're growling at the neighbor. I'm your motherfucking tits, dog. You know who that is. Damn, pulls in and out of here 1,000 times a day. Thinking you're a badass growling at it. We all know you ain't shit. You ain't gonna do nothing. All growl. That's all you are. Sounds scary as long as somebody stays on the other side of the door and don't see you, you're all good. Calm down.
Seals must be broken.
I
We.
Yes. One of three.
One of three.
You're growling at nothing, dog.
I am nearly free.
War machine, stay
out.
I really have ammo. Ow.
I will be freed. You released me. I am at your service.
Not no need, not no want.
Blue, I'm letting you die too. Just saying. I broke all three of the fucking orbs. And
yeah, I saw. Well, I thought I got the first one. I thought my shots got the first one. It doesn't matter. Don't care.
You're flying a blow. Could have split it.
No, it's just the fact that I don't have the points to pack a bunch, and I was out of ammo, so grab it.
Stop, you fucking mutt. You're not even a mutt, but Phil, stop. Damn, you fucking feel like you're going through the fucking floor when you do that dumb shit. We're getting all fucking excited because you think there's somebody outside. Next door. So, got a surprise for him at the end of the round either way. And then another surprise after that. If they don't quit. Likely they will. But whoever stays through all the way to the end will get, you know, completion for 250,000 XP.
One after the next.
That.
No, it is not a hack. No, I'm not cheating. I'm just giving whoever the initial completion for Legion.
Enemy deleted. Slaughtered at least five.
You know what Legion is. Green. Or Brig Shark. Oh shit. Aw, oh, damn it, I went a Skittle. What a waste. I'm not buying another trial. I bought like 2 out of 3 so far.
That smell. I can't hear you. What?
It's coffee.
Oh, okay.
Just see something real quick here.
Ooh, fresh coffee. Yeah.
Double points.
This is the problem. Just need the other machine. Where is it? I hate that you can't see where your guy is underneath all the stupid icons. Mobs don't want to drop nothing, even though... Ah, here we go. See, I was going to buy that, and I just got it for free. Let's wait for these guys. Here we go. We definitely wanted that. Definitely wanted it. All right. Where is he? He just come out already.
Whiskey, I really wish you would calm the fuck down.
Every window is broken already? Wow. There's nothing left to do around here.
Stop licking your balls, dog.
These recon rovers on my way.
Y'all are straight, I got it handled.
Stay with the rover as it scans for a stable dimensional entry point.
Scanning for departure gate for payload specimen. Warning, incoming threats detected.
Dogs on the roof. Maybe acting like my dog right now.
Anomaly identified.
That is kill. Crack your stupid skull. Eat dirt. Eat shit.
Anomaly should safely deliver our rover to the Dark Aether.
One last push. We can finish this. That's it. We're through. Gray confirmed.
Affirmative. Escort successful. We are receiving now. Well done, everyone.
Beacon site has been located, strike team.
We are good to go. Actually, you know, we might want to take...
Ops, this is Strauss. ECM satellite awaiting launch.
Copy that, Dr. Strauss. My team is en route to the drop zone now.
Oh, come on. There we go.
One after the next.
Got that. Work for that.
My accuracy is unmatched. Shut up!
You must siphon essence from infected specimens. The capsules will convert the material into one of many dark ether objects.
All right, that was good. They all came running at me. And of course the fishing reel had to take forever. There we go. We got it all back. It's okay.
Max ammo.
We are all right. Where is it? Oh, okay. Yes. Man, that should have taken forever, huh? Got three drink. There's a bunch of monsters.
Leave you too long.
They weren't so bad.
Can't go unanswered, team. Get us some retribution.
Enough from you. Truly claim that now.
Going in with hand cannon.
Your pain is fleeting. I got you.
Alrighty. Doing alright here. Holding our own.
Level 4 if anybody wants it.
I grab it. Just give me okay if you needed a third slot weapon. Appreciate it.
Even though you don't need a third slot weapon. Oh, here we go. There we go. And have that. Oh my god. Come on. There we go. That's such a stupid objective, man. I hate that one. It's so stupid. Where the hell are they? though.
Establish chopper gunner gas.
All right, here we go. There we go. Legendary. Right up to legendary from nothing. That was nice. Is there?
Look up there in the skies.
Can we get to the top of this tree? I don't know.
Wait for the plasma field.
Dun, 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 dun. Da-da-na-na-na-na.
Establishing plasma field perimeter. Plasma field perimeter established.
Perimeter deployed as expected. Kill the creatures. Their essence will be siphoned automatically. Make sure the module stays at 1 feet.
Essence capacity at 25%.
That's not what I was expecting to happen.
Essence capacity at 75%. Essence capacity at
75%. Whoa, there's a bad dude there.
Beginning conversion process.
All essence conversion complete.
One day we will be able to perform the conversion process from the safety of our labs. Until then, your assistance continues to be crucial.
He really wants to steal my shit, man. He wants it so bad. He could taste it.
Site identified. Proceed when ready.
What is there left to do? Anything? Not really.
Requiem, we have a secure line. I need your help. Ravanov. He's in the Ural Mountains right now. He found something. I need you to find him.
Let's come over here first. There we go. Alright, what else? We want this and this.
Ops. I have lost contact with one of my Ethereum harvesters. Requesting strike team investigate.
My team is already en route, Dr. Strauss.
Sorry, Weaver. I almost feel bad leaving him in the dark, but he forced my hand here. Ravanov had intel on a new Omega operation. I was supposed to meet him, but I am still being held as Requiem. Yes. He left me a dead drop. I needed to find it. Don't forget about your official obligations. We wouldn't want Requiem to think anything was amiss.
Shut up. One after the next.
Ha! All right. This guy is gone for this thing.
Find whoever or whatever did this and eradicate them.
Confirming kill.
Solid kill, Strike Team. That's one less horde threat to worry about.
Next.
Whiskey, quit. Stop.
Bad kitty.
Not close.
You know what? Let's go over here. This fucking guy in his coffin. blasting out my ears with a damn cough and be a healthy individual.
You found the dead drop. Now, we just need to find a way to fuse those slides.
Where am I?
One seal broken. Two to go.
None of that's gonna help. Oh, there's a dog.
Accuracy is unmatched. Easy. Cracked your stupid skull.
Wondering why there was so much shit going on here.
Kill.
That's left. It's this thing over here, and that's it. That one don't work. Oh well. Sometimes it works. Sometimes it don't. Let's see. What else? Do anything crazy. Need it.
Operatia Inversia. Did Requiem tell you of it? Believer? If they didn't, I am not surprised. For a long time, we didn't know what it was. If it was even real. But Ravnov, he told me he found it. This must be it. The missile silo in Ruka.
Ah, that was nice. Very nice.
Thank you.
Inside the circle, Green.
Exactly why I didn't do it.
Cracked your stupid skull.
Exactly the reason why I left that shit alone. That's annoying.
Extraction rocket.
Try to move with some vigor, strike team. The Aetherium begins to degrade the moment it is removed.
Whoever has that other canister, you better put it down. I'd put it down.
Oh.
Aetherium samples have been collected. Ready for launch.
Wait.
Requiem. You may begin launch sequence.
Holy portal, you're gonna be kind of stepped up.
Sequence in progress. All systems go. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Not bad, not bad.
Systems show good burnout. Rocket on course for delivery.
Finally, once I have the Aetherium, my work may continue.
Head for the beacon, team.
This was your last day.
How does it say protect? That's so stupid. That was odd. Alright, now I don't really need much of anything. I have my weapon. We are good.
What? Yeah, I ordered another one. Wow. Well, I didn't expect.
You've been here before, yeah.
Oh my god, would you quit talking the fuck over me? I was gonna go get her a fucking another one before she came home, but we're gone all fucking day. I don't have any. It wasn't a full pack. I got it last night.
What the heck?
You're authorized to engage.
You shot at me. Oh, you shot at me, you son of a gun. Oh, there's two of these guys here. Alright.
Solid kill. Wing clipped.
Well, we need to move along here, I think. We don't need to keep fighting these guys. Not like that. Escorted a reward station. This guy come from? Holy shit! What the hell? Oh yeah. What is going on there?
Oh.
Here we go. Oh, we got somebody else around us. I can hear them. You don't want to leave me alone, huh? Sorry, buddy. You're not gonna kill me. Not today. Not today. Yeah, you guys can split up now. Oh, look at that. What a surprise.
Of course.
Oh. Maybe I could grab another toy and come back for that.
Yes. I will take.
Yes, I will take.
Is it for you?
Dead bodies. Ravenov's calling card. That's our way down.
Why did you wait till six to get to this point? Stupid. This guy. Oh. I'm up to legendary already.
The locks. I cannot get out. Progress. Two seals persist.
My days. What the heck? Oh my God. What a day. Why?
I am really free.
Okay.
Now I am better armed.
Yeah, okay. Where's that thing at? Am I?
Oh, shit. Yeah.
My pain is over. You answered my call for aid. I will return the favor.
What is going on here, right? Not that. Waiting and waiting. Thank you.
kid found only his
death. Picking up enemy contacts near you. Hunt them down.
You scream no more.
If those warheads do what we think, Omega, the Soviets, could destabilize the West. If one of those impacts Washington or New York, it could create an outbreak zone big enough to consume the East Coast. It would throw the West into chaos. It would end the Cold War, but at a terrible cost. We cannot let that happen.
Nice. Murderize.
One more. Looks like Ravanov left a trail of breadcrumbs to follow. Murdered Omega breadcrumbs.
There we go. We don't need nothing from here, so we're good with that. So D is worthless. Let's see what A has, right? Got some scary looking demon in there. Ah, can we skip this? Nope.
Where is Maxis?
I'm here, still being held by Requiem. They don't want me in the field.
They do not trust you. But we do know what is at stake, yes? Somehow, Peck found a way to supercharge the crystal's power for his warheads. By using those crystalline creatures.
If the warheads at this facility were to detonate, they would trigger an inversion in this reality, creating outbreak zones wherever Omega chooses.
I just love how he beats the crap out of those guys and uses them for their retina scans.
We need you to find the keys. That is the only way we can put an end to Operatia Inversia. Maxis, is there anywhere in particular you want to see destroyed?
This power is too dangerous for either Omega or Requiem to possess. So I say, we dump them in the middle of the Pacific.
Sounds like a plan.
Go. Yeah, sounds like
Find
a plan.
I will prep the missiles.
When you have secured the keys, we can launch these missiles into the ocean. You think Requiem will have problem with this?
Do not worry about Requiem. It is the right thing to do.
You and I both know this.
Unable to resist picking up this shiny thing, I see.
No.
Find more.
Woohoo! Whee! Oh! Almost got caught there. I was like, what's holding me up here? Time to get down. Somebody go down. These dogs are annoying, huh?
Gun is out of Ethereum. If you wish to put the target on your back, it's my guess. All Kari Krav will do is get the teacher's attention.
Whoa. Okay.
Maybe.
Oh, somebody's dying. Left and right. Oh.
Make it easy, but we secured the key.
One more. We are making good time.
All right, let's go find this workbench that we were trying to get to.
Abominations.
You got its attention. Now, grab the key.
That
Ethereum worked, Ravenov. We've recovered the key.
Yes.
I have finished prepping the missiles.
We're good to go. We are good to go.
You should be honest.
This was your last day.
Oops. Somebody blew up on me. Is the armory. I don't see it. Not there. Not there. Not here. Not me. Not A.
Die, big dog or boy.
Oops, hello. Oh, B doesn't have it, so maybe A. Sequence will abort. What's this A? What's this A? Nope, not that way. Yeah, this is it. Drop me. Alright, where is that stairwell at? There it is.
This fucking place. Now what? The hatches were clear when I arrived. Get to this surface and remove the obstructions. We do not wish to inverse half of Russia. Not with us here, at least. 9 minutes. What the hell? Look at the sky. Maxis, have you ever seen the likes of this?
No. This is different. Those tempests. What are they doing?
Died for us.
Like a pig.
Stop! Bad dog!
So, according to Agent Max, y'all need to ride out of here. I reckon Weaver's pretty pissed at her going behind his back and all, but there weren't no way I was gonna leave y'all hanging.
Hey, we did it. And that was nice for the stream. At least we got to see the end of the game. Even after that little argument in the beginning. Wasn't really much of an argument. I wasn't really talking to him, so he was just talking to himself. GG, see you later. Alright, well, that was a good place to end this stream. We'll check it out later on and see how that came out. Hopefully it did come out pretty decent. If you like what you saw, follow. If you really like what you saw, subscribe. Otherwise, I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.